And Friday night was a special one for downtown North Bend.
3, 2, 1!
The Liberty Theater's new neon blade sign was officially lit up for the first time. The 1948 sign was once a beacon to North Bend, and as the theater prepares to celebrate 100 years, it's been restored to its former glory. This is just one of many restoration projects the historic theater has been working on.